Delft starts with Kyle Walker in the full-back positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Victor Moses plays with Marcus Alonso as the fullbacks. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Olivier Giroud is the main striker today. And here they are on the attack. Olivier Giroud. The back heel doesn't come off. Expectations on Chelsea, but this won't be straightforward for them. And Strong looking to play their way through now. Morata. You haven't played the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Here. Saved his side really with that interception. Sterling. And it's over! It's a corner for Manchester City. Corner played in. Company!
That's easy for Courtois.
Giroud riding the challenge well and keeping the ball. Tried his luck from a long way out. Goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. Neatly intercepted. More news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. Just see him trying out. At the moment, he's carrying on.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on.
The goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
There's good progress with this attack.
The shot's on!
Plenty of power in the shot, plenty of strength in the goalkeeper. As the City get given the corner here, the short corner. Here comes the support.
Shot on!
That's easy for Courtois.
Getting bigger and better, I'm sure. Almost every time we come to it, the Etihad Stadium, a new tier opened relatively recently to increase the capacity. And Manchester City enjoying that kind of success that will bring even newer fans to their home.
Yeah, they've shared some great memories here, haven't they? A couple of title wins. Some Man City fans might still pine for the days of Main Road, but we're right in the 21st century with this place.
Conte. David Luiz. Chelsea on the attack.
We're going to shoot from here.
And nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there. Well, it takes some shot from that distance to beat a keeper, but it's fair the top line of goal.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Kyle Walker.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Now Fabregas.
Lovely ball from Giroud.
Away doesn't quite happen for this team.
He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all.
with good piece of anticipation. Olivier Giroud is offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
That's well worked by City here. Going forward with a real hint of menace about. Return ball. Hazard just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. The equaliser here.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to put it out.
Sane. Got good width, Manchester City, and they're using it. Morata, trying to catch the other team out, threads it through, and the player Hazard. Here's Raheem Sterling.
They look pleased with themselves, and no wonder how they struck the ball about and created the finish. Picked out the spare man in the box.
Restart the game. 2-1. Well, in the first half, Chelsea, they've got this half-time lead. Cesc Fabregas. It's a good movement forward here. It could be it. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's defused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition many knockdowns as well.
That's a fine shot, an even better save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Hazard's come. It's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Well, nowhere near. Well, he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Silva. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Guerra. Good defending. Forward from this position. Attacking well here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Substitution for Chelsea.
So activity on the Chelsea bench.
Number 22, William. Coming onto the pitch.
In a great position to pull it back. It can be quick on the break now. Pedro, Olivier Giroud, and the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Equator. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And there's the interception. Testing his control now. Gets on company.
opposition using the wider areas here.
That's the advantage law applied properly by the referee, and Leicester City delighted that that's happened.
De Bruyne, that's safely away. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Here's Conte. Possession with that header.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
For Chelsea coming off the
bench. An interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they're coming to the league, what we have to hold move, I think, for the manager now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's Aguero. Here's Sané. Good challenge here.
Says Fabregas.
Conte. Hazard. Conte. Pedro. And Fernandinho. Victor Moses. Neatly intercepted. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Defensive tackle. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Pedro. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Bit of space to go for Conte! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. De Bruyne. It's been a good play there. Aguero. Bring them level. Very good stop here. Could tip the balance now if they take the corner right. Take a short corner this time. We can cut it back now. Well, absolutely imperative now that they get this corner right. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
They could lay it off to the supporting player.
Fernandinho. Onto Gundogan. Gabriel Jesus. Could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, gets some stick from the crowd, really made a hush of that to try and get the equaliser.
Now the injury penalty to 3 minutes of time.
Gabriel Jesus. Oh, we've got an angle on this offside call. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
You certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that the players do there, as it turns out. What a great call.
And they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
On they go, onwards and upwards they hope through promotion. It's another good win.
And at this stage, this late stage in the season, that is a vital 3 points.
Star of the show today, undoubtedly, Eden Hazard.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Well, as for him, it was a frustrating...